I said I'd do something I'd do with this time, with you guys.
Hey, Jeff.
Yeah. Talking away. I don't know what I'm gonna say. I say it anyway. Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? Take on me. Take on me, take me home. Take on me, I'll be gone in a day or two. Sorry, I got it, Jess. I know, right? I'm just not very professional. You know, I try, but it's not something I care about. So it's continuing. Needless to say, I'm odds and ends, I'm weak stumbling in the way. Slowly learning that that's okay. I say after me, it's no better to be safe than sorry. Take on me, take on me, take me home. Take on me, I'll be gone in a day or two. So I'm working on stretching my voice out to change my pitch and do vocal coaching. And I'm doing it with singing first, so that was really the first time I was ever in front of somebody else. Just wiped that out of my voice. But see, we can't do more of it here. You are slowly working on it. I want to be a good girl, I'll be nice and, you know. Thank you. One more time. Things that you say. Oh, I got a text message from a beautiful boy. Sorry. Focus. Things that you say. Is it life or just to play my worries away? You're all the things I got to remember, you're shying away. I'll be coming for you anyway. Take on me, take on me. I'll be gone in a day.